What up, what up, what up, YouTube? What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on another one of these things, you feel me? AK, let loose. Let's go.
Feed off power, don't make me lose it. Spent like 3-4 hours trying to produce this. And we
hold on, what's up with these captions though, bro? Fuck out of here with these captions, dog. Alright, run that shit back. Run that shit back. Fuck, here we go with the bullshit. Here we go with the bullshit. I like how I look at the camera like that.
Yeah, I feed off power, don't make me lose it. Spent like 3-4 hours trying to produce this. And we spark flower and attempt to loosen the tension. And we pretend they ain't there, but boy, it's a nuisance. Sometimes we forget the power we possess. Rely on everything but ourselves to reach success. That's when shit goes down, the mirror's our biggest threat. But at the same time, our strongest weapon if we feed the clip. And I don't get it, why the fuck you not doing it? Ammunition infinity, but you just ain't intuing it. Worry about losing, and if you do, you'll come back in new edition. With the mission of never giving in again, you're the difference. I'm living proof, I don't mean to do all this preaching. I'd feel bad if I didn't make use of the reach that I've acquired to inspire, cause I know there's a reason I was chosen, gotta open up my life to who needs it. Reality distorted, that's what the hype do. Pressure different when you realize that they tryna be like you. Time freezes like the piece that's on a wrist full of ice. When you come to terms with the impact, you and the mic move with it. True shit, cause when you lose is when you win. The proof is when you step back and digest the shit you didn't use it, only to see what you need to improve. But you've been so caught up trying to best somebody who isn't even a threat. So take a breath and relax, don't blame yourself. Take the lesson, cause that's what matters. Strain yourself to keep pushing, cause at the end at least you're back against the wall, not the floor of the casket.
Hey, this shit is hard. This shit is hard. It's like a fucking song, though, huh? This shit can fuck. I mean, I said it's like a fucking song. It is a fucking song. Like, I thought he was about to be on here, like, freestyling, like, stunting. Like, he produced this track. The song is called Let Loose. I understand the message behind it, but he's dope. He's fucking dope. He's dope as fuck.
Strain yourself to keep pushing, cause at the end, at least you're back against the wall, not the floor of the casket. Sometimes we forget the power we possess. Our drive to hustle gets devoured when we in our heads. Some time passes and then we shout and regret, cause we ain't pull the trigger, then we cowards when we sit and reflect on the past. But fuck it, I passed it. Some things I've been through, it hurt, but I wouldn't have it any other way. Like, really, could you imagine who you'd be today if you ain't walked around with no baggage? If you say you ain't got any, you bullshitting. That's a red flag, homie, you matador in it. Here to make a big splash, so I dove in and gave this shit.
That little boy, that's a red flag, you matador in it. Like a matador with the red shit with the bull. But you talking about you walking around, you ain't got no baggage, you bullshitting. That was dope, little bar.
That's a red flag, homie, you matador in it. Here to make a big splash, so I dove in and gave this shit my all till I had the money pouring in. The safe full of salad dressing, only blue cheese. Can't wait the day I treat the Rafe like a hoopty. There's plenty of you, but I'm what you need. There'll never be two of what you see. It's me, no surprise, told you ain't nobody got it like I do, no surprise.
This motherfucker singing and shit. This motherfucker singing and shit. Okay, alright.
What you see, it's me, no surprise. Told you ain't nobody got it like I do, no surprise. When I see they tryna bite, talking now you climbing heights. I see what you tryna hide. All the strings attached, so you flying, but you just a kite. Hey, you got a ceiling, they ain't letting you pass. Fuck beef, I'm just teaching all of those who don't have the insight that I do from the place where I'm at. Cause I've been watching you fake shit. It got me feeling bad for anybody that fucks with you. But my time ticking, so most of the time I'm about minds and I'm on my business. But look, my eyes catching out your disguised image. Is that a mask? You ain't nothing but a frontline bitch. Oops. You fading out, you hate me now. It's amazing how you chase the cloud and you pay now. Hey, it's over like that. If that your motor, should've known you probably might crash. World is colder than my shoulder to you, I can't feel bad. If you mad on me, fight back, fuck around. Tryna copy, know you wanna be everybody, but the one that you be calling me, get it poppin'. Quit the gossip, you fucking up with me. And I'm stopping, you think I trust you, not are you funny?
Hey, all right. I was pretty much hounded to do AK. He said it was the last shit he put out, and I'm assuming this is what it was, and I see why. And I believe every other performance or song or whatever the fuck you want to call it that I've seen him do on YouTube was like a remix of somebody else's shit. Like, he rapped on their fucking shit. That was dope as fuck. Because if he produced that fucking beat, sound like a dope ass song. I can hear that shit on the motherfucking radio. He's talking his shit, you know what I'm saying? And the whole image, whatever, I get it. But the shit was dope. The shit was fire. Like, the motherfucker's talented. Motherfuckers talented as shit. I understand why his fan base is what it is. I say, y'all don't. That's another cat that y'all do not fucking play about. Hey, get on AK. Get on AK. So what we here, man? So yeah. I be asking questions to you, like you guys. Like, I can't just pull up my phone and figure out what's going on with what. But I was curious to know if he's got an album coming out or some shit. But I'm pretty sure he's on Spotify with a bunch of fucking bangers on there already, huh? Oh, shit. I would assume he had way more motherfucking monthly listeners than that. I mean, he's getting a 500,000 every month. All right. He's getting some movement. Oh, there go that song he just put on there. Let Loose is on here already. Yeah, that shit's fire. But, all right, man. Appreciate that one. You fuck with the content. Like and subscribe. Shop the merch. I ain't got no shirt on today. Actually, this is a shirt. This is a sample that I was looking to put some design on. A lot of y'all said y'all wanted to have the little muscle shirts. So we looking to get that shit put together for y'all who requested it. We out here working. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. And follow your boy on IG at stevie.night. And we out here.